Bang that, creeper. Just as I start recording. This cave is very dangerous because there is nowhere else for mobs to spawn since my mob trap. Well, since I've lit up all of the other caves. Everything else in this area is spawned here in this cave. So that's why I decided to record this one. Come on. Let's get this lit up, just in case this is close enough to affect my trap, but I don't think it is. Now, this is the cave that was underneath my cabin, if you guys remember. I said I can hear lots of zombies. Well, I went down there, and this is the result. And it looks pretty big, so I decided to hit F9, but the creeper was almost about to kill me. See what I do for you guys? I almost took a creeper blast for you. Okay. Is this everything? Oh wait, I can hear something. Come on. I hear you. Oh, a few frame rate errors. I wasn't really ready to record. Hear your footsteps. I'm coming for you, skellies. This is how I always find caves. It's so easy. You just gotta keep your ears open. For running water, footsteps, noises like that, cave music. Ah, here we go. Ooh. My coal! No! I should totally have a block out here. I'm clear. Ooh. Let's just get it all lit up and take any resources. I've been mining for redstone back in my old cave systems. Now, I did say I wanted to go back to the skeleton cabin, but I haven't got round to doing that yet. I did go back though, but I didn't record anything. I just went there and made a quick kit because I wanted one. Ooh. And it would help for the episodes where I go for caving in case I die. I'll get to use the quick kit and get my stuff back quicker. Providing it doesn't despawn. I need to go get that piece of coal that fell down. There you are. Gotcha. I need to go block that water. I can hear you, Skelly. I miss these caving videos. I enjoyed these. Had to craft a new diamond pickaxe earlier today because this one finished on the redstone. I was like, what? But we're good. Although I no longer have over 64 diamonds, which is sad because I liked having a stack of 64 diamonds to look at. So that's why I'm going to make a branch mine at the snow lair soon. And we're going to fix that. Okay, let's go find these skellies. Ooh, frame rate drop. I suppose it's not that bad, as long as it's not constant. I mean, most of the time it's alright. I mean, look, it's fine now. How much wood have I got? Oh, only 10. That's not good. Okay, so I'm gonna guess around this way. And I should craft more torches. I don't need that many. Okay, I'm coming for you, skellies. It'd be so funny if my TNT cannon just activated all of a sudden. I know it won't, but it would spook me out to hear that explosion. Now I hear them a bit this way. This would be epic if it was a dungeon. Where the heck are they? Should have brought TNT with me. I was only looking for sheep. Oh wait, I hear them this way now. A little bit to my left. Sounds pretty close now. I also found that digging two wide tunnels is a lot more effective. Don't worry, Skelly, I'm coming for you. No, that's not it. Is it? I don't know, I can hear something down there. I think they're up. Ah, yes. Where are you? Stop hiding and fight me. Dang it, maybe I don't want this to turn out to be another Where Are They episode. So I don't know if I should continue recording or not. And just wait until I get there. Oh, I see you. Nice try. Seriously, it was just this little pocket. You see what my mob system has done? Blame the mob system and the fact that I lit up all of the caves. Oh, that sounds very close. Oh, there's something right here. Oh. Try. You don't sneak up on me like that. Oh, I hear you. So yeah, my episodes won't be too interesting until 1.8. But I'm having a bit of fun here. I shouldn't have gone so far down, I think. Oh, cave music this way. I'm heading this way. Oh, dang it. There goes my torch down there. If I had one. This isn't even where they are. Where are you, zombies? I'll continue recording when I found them, because I don't want to make this super long. They are really loud now, so... Ah! Quickly jump in through. Yeah, that's right, you got nothing. Oh, I hear a sheep. I wish I could shear the sheep. Light it on. Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! That gave me a heart attack. Oh, not again! I'm terrible. I'm so terrible. Oh, great. And we got little chunk errors going on over here. That's not good. Oh, no. Maybe not. Oh, what? I was looking down because I was placing all of the... Oh, there's a wolf down there. There's a pack of wolves down there. I was looking down because I was looking at the torches as I was placing them. And the creeper just walked in front of me. Ah. That was the highlight of this episode. Now I can finally put my quick kit to good use. Just getting there might be a bit difficult for me. Because I did dig a few tunnels and stuff, and why is there a minecart here? There should not be a minecart here. Faster! Fuck those minecarts. Well, up we go. Up here. Walk here, get equipped. And now we head there. And we didn't even waste time. So we wasted a few seconds, but... I've now got a pickaxe, a sword, and food. And a few frame rate drops. But I'm coming for them. That creeper was lucky my armor was low, because I would have lived. Brown sheep. Brown sheep. Okay. There's the good old cannon. And I think the hole I made is somewhere around here. Here we go. Down, 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 down. Oh! Okay. We went down here. Where did we go from here? Where did we go from here? Come on, I gotta go faster than this. That's not the place where I can hear that zombie. Oh, here's a tunnel. That list looks good. This is, must be one of the first tunnels. Ah, yeah, down here. Down this way. Up here. This is where the first creeper we saw that almost got me was. And here's another tunnel. Ah, we're close. Here's the next tunnel. Oh. We go up here. And nope, you are not even gonna try to do it. There we go, there's my stuff. Epic. Now that quick kit might have saved me. Oh, swords wasn't in the right... Just die, will you? You see, that quick kit... Well, actually, I didn't really need the quick kit. And now the quick kit has got in the way. Because I don't have enough inventory space. I guess I'll throw away that gravel. I want that iron too. Yeah, those feathers are useless. Okay, so order has been restored. Let's continue. Iron sword for the win. That was lucky. That was pure luck that I was able to get here in time. Keep my head up as well. Don't just keep my head down. And yes, I just had a hiccup, so sorry. Ooh. There are a few frame rate problems, but it's not constant. It's only every now and then. It's not a big deal. So, I'm pretty happy. I'm not too interested in collecting any more coal, but I'll collect some of this though. Like to build, make more armor. Ooh, hello up here. I'll probably come back later and mine all of that coal. Ooh. Ouch. Another one. Just weaken him so I can take him out with one shot with a sword. Come here. Give me that gunpowder. I want TNT. Actually, I don't even need that creeper. Okay. I think that was a quickly nice, successful caving video. So, I'm gonna end the episode here, guys. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Oh god, what have I done? Oh god, I just took away all the lighting I just did. Good job, me. Oh god. Screw it. Let's just get out of here. I can hear cave music. That's bad. It means I didn't finish. Whatever. Alright then. See ya guys. And those sheep are gone, of course.